Okay, so summary of our symbol generation or we could also say of the baseband. So we need to do two things. So the one thing is we need to decide or define the real and complex amplitudes, the real and complex amplitudes of the symbols. So for example, Quam or we had phase shift keying, PSK, QPSK, and so on. But in general, so our symbols are complex valued beasts, so they have got a real and an imaginary part, and we need to define where these amplitudes lie for different binary codes. So for example 0, 0, 0, 1, what we have done with Quam, and then coding this appropriately here. So that's defining the different amplitudes, or we could also say we're defining this as angles because that's a complex plane. Yeah, so we could also say all angles, but that's more or less the same because, as we know, the complex plane can be defined in terms of these two amplitudes or these angles, and that's equivalent. And so then the second one, what we need to define is the bandwidth and the symbol interval. And this led us to the Nyquist rate. Nyquist rate, which is 2 B baud.